Mussels may be the key to stronger, more durable dental implants. The little shelled ocean critters, not like your bicep, just to be clear. There are a lot of problems with the current materials that dentists use for cavity fillings, crowns, and other dental implants. For example, they fall out. Normal everyday things like chewing and eating hard or acidic foods can wear down a filling and its bonding with the surrounding tooth. And this can lead to the filling cracking or falling out. Because God forbid you chew with your teeth. And the problem of falling out fillings could be solved by mussels. Well, not actually the mussels, but the adhesive that mussels use to stick to things. For years, scientists have been searching for a strong, reliable adhesive, and now, inspired by nature, they think they might have found it. These little critters have an incredible ability to tightly stick to wet surfaces, like rocks and boats, and hang on for dear life. And because of this bonding, they can withstand a lot, pummeling waves, blistering dry heat, and salt water cycles. And they do all this with what are called byssal threads. They reach out from inside the shell to help mussels attach themselves to things. And they are super resilient to breaking. Byssal threads are 5 times stronger than our strongest tendon, the Achilles. These threads contain a group of catecholic compounds, which let them stick to a variety of wet surfaces through bonds on the sub-nanoscopic molecular level. Because this adhesion works so well in water, it's been looked at for use in surgery and even for the US Navy. And now there's another group who want a taste of this stuff. Dentists. Scientists have tried using a dental bonding material made from catecholic compounds, and it seems to work really well. Implants adhered with this material had a 10 times stronger bond and a 50% increase in toughness. It's still in its early stages, but it sounds super promising. Less broken or displaced implants means fewer trips to the dentist, which is basically life goals. Come on, let's be real. Do you know those nights where you're like in bed and you just don't want to get out of bed and go brush your teeth? Do you know what that actually does to your teeth? Find out here. Do you hate the dentist, or are you one of the few people that actually really like it? Let us know down in the comments, subscribe, and please come back for more Seeker.